Welcome back.
I got 10 of them, bro, so good hopefully luck. Get you.
Grab this bunch right here.
You said you could get exotic sparrows when you fight them.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Yeah, you get
exotic
sparrows. Okay, so yeah. I have...
Put me in right there.
10 bright engrams.
Follow me.
Oh, they give you all kinds of exotic stuff.
That shit cool. Disappeared on him, Frank, when I grabbed the loot.
Vanishing pool. Oh my god.
Bali came too late.
Look at that sparrow.
Huh?
Bali came too late.
Wow. These sparrows are nice, dude. Which one did you get?
Mine is called.
Oh.
Dynas Embers.
I want the one that looks like it has carbon fiber, dude.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's check it out. Let's see what I get. Come over here.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family. What can I do for you, Guardian?
Here goes the first one. I got a shader and a good idea emote. What's that look like?
I just got 10, or like 11.
Come good see idea. Me again, Guardian. Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell.
This is pretty cool.
Hi.
That's like just it. Pissing me off. It's only doing it like... What about I'm probably shader? Not waiting long enough, because I'm running
Eververse
right back.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Okay.
I know what to do.
Too heavy. Yeah, I don't know what shade it was, so. Let's open up the next one.
Always good to see you, Guardian.
Let's do this again.
Oh, I got a sparrow. Yes. I got the Aeon Pluma. It's not an exotic sparrow, but. Oh, boy, look at it. It got pink on it. That's a dope ass sparrow. Masquerade, do you see this?
No, you have any fucking live streams? Wait.
Check it out, bro. I'll keep it up so you can see it. This is kind of fresh, bro. It's pink. It was like pink and like, I think magenta or blue on there.
Oh yeah, I see it.
That's nice, right?
Yeah, it's pink with like blue and purple.
Yeah, I'm opening up another engram, bro. Let's see what I get.
You can change the color on that bitch.
I got a ghost. A honeycomb shell. Let's see. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, that's cool. It's like all black.
Okay, if this shit didn't spawn this time, Frank, I'm going with you, bro, because this shit's pissing me off now.
You come see me again.
Oh, it's spawned. Hey.
Welcome to Eververse.
Opening.
That's over here. Now.
I got a ship. Adds a purple rabbit crest to your transmat effects. Okay. Oh, this ship looks dope.
Do you check if the one spawned outside, Frank, or do you not go outside at all?
I'll go outside. You stay in the area.
Yo, Nick, I'm opening up all these bright engrams, bro. I'm getting some cool stuff. I got another sparrow. Oh,
I'm over here getting tokens.
Look at this. Wow, what? This one's alright. Another one looked better, to be honest. The pink sparrow I got.
I think we gotta just wait like 20 seconds.
Oh, I got another ship.
There's probably a better place to farm that shit.
Got another ship.
Like two or three pop at the same time, that'd be dope.
Oh, look at this ship, it's fresh. I gotta check out these new shaders I got too. What is that shit I got? I got this Xeno
Silver. Oh, what is that? That's a ship?
That's a ship, bro. And look at the shader I got. Xeno Silver.
Then that ship looked like a toy though, it's so tiny.
That's the standard color,
what
bro?
What the fuck?
And then this is the new shader I got. And then I got this black shader right here too, look. Oh. And this one right here, I got it. Oh. Right, I'm open another ingram. Another sparrow, bro.
My controller keeps fucking dying.
I got a transmite effect, bro. Alright, last spare. Look at this sparrow, bro. So I got 3 sparrows so far. 3 sparrows and 2 ships. This one is blue and white, bro. Looks pretty fresh.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Alright, I'm opening up another ingram.
Oh, what the fuck exotic. Is going with the controller? I just fucking plugged it in.
I got an exotic, bro. Down to business. Oh, it's an ornament. What? It's exotic ornament? There's ornaments that's exotic, bro? Equip this weapon ornament to change the appearance of sweet.
Yeah, business. You gotta like build it.
Look at this, bro. Down to business. It's all
Yeah, Frank, I'll join you because it's just pissing me off.
What? You gotta build this weapon? Bro, I'm getting some nice stuff. I got one more after this. Got another ship. Higher.
Oh, I gotta get the lost loot sector in the Glade Echoes. What's your challenge?
This ship is fresh.
Nick.
My challenge.
Last one.
I got Lost Sectors, Glade of Echoes, Event Horizon, cut off one head.
I got another exotic.
Alright, we're gonna
bro.
Go to Lost Sectors.
Oh, it's another ornament thing though, bro. It's called Beware the Red Legion.
Where the fuck is the Glade? No. Oh, Glade of Echoes is all the way down here.
Wanna go over there?
Yeah, you gotta go down there. Oh, look, that shit spawned. Right in front of my face. We'll do it in a sec, because the glitch is still working. Fuck it. That shit spawned right in my face.
Where are you?
You went in the teleporter. I'm out of it. You gotta come back.
These ingrams though.
Eververse, thank you. Oh, you was going to the Glades?
Yeah, where are we going?
Oh, I got an exotic ship. Right. I got an exotic ship, bro.
Wait, where are we supposed to go?
Ariana's.
No, we're still doing the glitch, but I'm gonna come right now.
No way, dude. Look at this ship.
Where you wanna go, though?
To the Glades.
Where's that at?
Oh, yes.
On the bottom.
Thanks, Rich. Welcome to Eververse.
Oh, at the Glades?
Small.
We gotta do that last one, shit. Dust.
We got a competitive shell. For ghost who crave. Gain 10% more XP while in Crucible. Oh, nice. What's it look like? Oh, yeah. I like that. Mm-hmm. One more bright ingram. And another sparrow.
Where the fuck did you disappear to?
So that's 14.
Where the hell are you at?
Where are you?
By the public event.
I'm really liking this one, so I'm gonna leave that one out. Oh, I got one more emote. Oh, no. Been having that. That's it. 250 bite dust. I can't buy anything.
Just went back.
Oh, I could buy XP.
There's a public event over here?
Yeah.
I don't want to show. Where does it do that? A mod with... Oh, it's just... Nice looking ghost. A paper.
Oh! This is the one where you gotta kill the three... The four niggas. If you break,
poison.
This thing. Shoot this thing in the area.
Okay, that's it.
There we go.
Oh no, wait.
Thanks for shopping Eververse,
guys. Hi there. Before we kill the fourth guy, we get a heroic.
Good idea here.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Different word.
The Rattler. 265. 264. Alright, that's it.
Guardians are always welcome on my doorstep.
Bro, I got some pretty nice stuff out of those bright engrams. I'm happy. You know, I got an exotic ship, bro.
Yeah.
Nice shooting. I'll check out the inventory.
I got two exotic ornament things too, bro, that I gotta work on.
I am at your service.
That's random.
What do you mean that's random?
Those ornaments, you gotta just get the rest of the pieces, but you don't just get them. Like, it's random.
You don't just get them.
There's no mission for it.
Wow, so it might be a while, is what you said, right?
Just get them out of that box, the ones you just opened.
Everything I'm getting right now, bro, is at 265, like, why?
Good day, Gordon.
Can't get anything higher. Can't get anything higher to save my life, bro. Fuck.
This is Zuri, I'm heading down to Station 16.
You guys still doing the token blitz, Nick?
Nah, we in a public event.
How many tokens did you guys grind out?
Greetings.
Sitting there.
Who wasn't there for that
one? 3, 4. Ah, dude, I don't need fucking weapons. Shit, dude. I need a fucking piece of gear, bro. Stop giving me weapons. I need a piece of gear to fucking give me a higher level, man. Good off weapon. Obviously my weapons aren't gonna go any higher. The gear needs to go higher. Who gives you a gear again? Oh, what's your place, Ikora?
Need
to bump up production. I'm gonna be the hardcore for my clan package. Nick, did you already pick up your clan package from Hawthorne?
Nah, what the fuck's that?
Hold the little rectangle button on your controller and then hit L2. You see a milestone on the left side that says clan XP?
Still at 1.
Never quit, do you?
1%?
Woke up the traveler.
Yeah.
And now half of what I hear in the streets is how much you and your clan
are making a difference. Together already.
That's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place.
Well, once you get that to 100%, bro, from doing like strikes and shit,
you'll
be able to get something from Hawthorne on the tower. Like right now, she's giving me something that's 272, so I'm gonna collect that right now.
So you guardians are all about simple.
I got the coal heart again.
Warlocks, titans, dead orbit. Iron Banner.
You gotta delete that shit.
I don't know how you keep track of it all.
But this
point
coal heart, the second one she gave me just now is 280. Okay? So let's get it. Sorry, but you cannot equip more than one exotic.
Sorry. I'm pretty busy. What's going on?
So now I can delete one coal heart. Hell yeah.
Say what you want to say.
And she gave me a warlock bomb. So now my light level is 267, yes?
Oh yeah, I forgot I was doing something, I'm stupid.
No. Right. I'm dismantling a coal heart. All I got was 5 shards for it.
Somewhere around
here. Hey there, Guardian.
Yeah, what's
up?
You only get 5 legendary shards for dismantling an exotic? What the F? Alright. I'm going back to fuck with y'all right now.
What is it?
Oh, wait. Somebody got something else for
you
right
here? On the far edge. How can the Vanguard help?
What you got for me, homeboy? What is Ikora? How do you level up Ikora again?
Doing her missions?
Complete meditations to obtain Vanguard research tokens. Oh.
Come meditations. Back safe. I know
gotta
you.
Gotta do this stupid shit. Fuck that. Fuck that, bro. Am I right or am I right? Oh, yes, I'm right.
You're wrong.
Fuck you. Hey, I'm trying to join you guys now, so, like, is there room for me or not?
Yeah.
Where's Frank at? I haven't heard him.
He's doing the glitch.
Huh? He's doing the glitch, too?
What up, Papa?
That nigga's on one, huh? He's trying to get that fucking token. What up, bro? You trying to get them tokens or what?
Yeah.
How many you got now?
I just turned them in. I had like 30.
You had like 30? Boy, I'm finna go join you. Fuck this fucking fire team. Fuck.
I think that was the boss. So that means it was the boss. Right.
What? What's Gucci money? It was drugs, my shit. Got the jacket. Got my niggas in Paris and we going gorillas. Cause of something to something and the something to something.
God damn, I got like... Yeah, I got like 4 fucking tokens.
4 tokens from what?
Beating our shit.
Alright.
Yeah, if you want to get the tokens, you gotta go to Black Exodus. Oh, I'm gonna just fucking spawn over there. What am I running over there?
Wait, what?
We gotta go back to Black Exodus for the glitch.
Where the
what am I doing again? Oh yeah,
where the
following you.
Where the fat? Oh, you going to Black Exodus then? All right.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I just got here. Yeah, niggas leaving already.
Where you at, regulator? I don't see you.
I'm fast traveling to Black Exodus because that's what y'all niggas is going, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I just got an ingram for shooting a stupid drag. $260, of course. I'm still doing $260. I'm fucking done. I'm gonna kill myself. So the glitch is over here. Hey, how long until they patch this, you think? Hey, Nick, check out this sparrow, bro. Check out this sparrow I just got.
Like that crazy. Trying to get to the glitch, nigga.
Wait, I'm trying to show you this pink sparrow, bro.
If you don't grab the thing, nah, if you don't grab the thing when we grab it, it's gonna disappear.
I'm coming over here, fuckboy. Hold up. Alright, look at that. You gotta kill me, nigga. Every time we come in here, we gotta kill these boys.
It's up there.
I'm following him.
I just switched.
Yeah, it spawns in 5 different places.
Oh. Get out the way. Okay, I got it.
Hey, Master, if you hurry up and do it, that same one will spawn again.
Alright, so where we going?
Like, it won't spawn again, but you can hit it again.
Come back over here.
If you're fast enough and you go back,
come to the teleporter.
Hit it twice.
Okay.
Sussy.
So when the teleporter.
In your car? This nigga's just standing still over there. What the fuck?
No, teleport. I'm not, right here.
Oh, he's right there.
He told me teleport. I said, alright.
Oh, we teleport now?
That's wild. That nigga's glitching or something.
Yeah, because I went in the teleporter.
You see that fuckboy glitching in the wall right there? Damn, this doesn't feel fast, bro. Like, what? We're back now?
Hurry.
So we gotta go in there and kill some shit and then go back?
You do a whole goddamn strike and you're gonna get like one token.
For real.
But I get exotic ingrams though, baby.
That's a joke.
Yeah, guaranteed a legendary beach too. Yeah. That robot bitch.
I'm gonna have to go with Frank, bro. This shit pisses me the fuck off.
Wow, you doing so well.
I'm doing exactly what it fucking chose to do, but for some reason when I come back, this shit's not. This spot right here. There's this spot.
Alright.
Same thing with me,
dude. You gotta
wait.
Yeah, but how long? You just
said if you do it fast enough.
No, I don't know
what the fuck. Yeah,
if you do it faster, you get it twice before it goes away. Oh, you gotta do it quick, so yeah, we took hella long, bro. We took like maybe 2 minutes.
No, you don't have to do it.
Because
if you come back, it won't spawn. Like, there won't be another one.
Oh, is this chest right here, my
boy? Yeah, but Masquerade, if you do it again.
Three, I got three from that.
You'll be able to hit it.
Alright, so get it and let's do it again real quick. Hurry up and open the chest. Alright, go to the portal.
I get no fucking chest.
You guys hit that?
He's talking about that golden one on the side of the step.
The golden one doesn't respawn.
Alright, so let's go out here, let's kill you niggas, and then go back in there.
Let's not even kill them, let's just go over here. As soon as that shit switches your name, the sign says Chamber of Scourge.
Yep, let's go. Let's go back there.
Look, Master, that same spot, look, it's wrong for me again. So I can hit it twice.
How long are you waiting before you go back, bro?
Nothing, no. I got as fast as I can.
You just go, you run, and change the name, you come back.
Yeah, and I can hit the, whoever the last chest was, I can hit it twice, I can hit it again. Last two quarters.
Yep, it's here.
Okay. Alright, hit it, hit it.
Just follow this nigga.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go in the portal again. So the main thing is just come back. Alright, so we're hitting the same chest, right? As soon as we come back.
Yeah, we're gonna try it, yeah.
Alright,
we're gonna definitely change the map.
We're
back there.
Well,
not that far. Okay. Keep running.
That shit makes it look like you miles away. Alright, Chamber of Sky, that should change. Chamber of Sky, let's go back. Oh, that's why you
were.
And that's why you were saying it's easier to do it by yourself, huh?
Yeah, everybody
gotta
do it like at the same time.
Yeah.
The box is still there.
Oh, it just disappeared.
Oh, it just disappeared.
See, you were too slow, but you could hit it a second time.
Oh, I'm gonna dip out. I'm gonna leave the fire to do it by myself. Give me like 3,000 tokens, baby.
But wait, here. Come here. I'm gonna show
what?
You the spawns.
Show me the spawns,
right?
Kill
all these
tokens. Alright.
So as soon as you come in, there's a spawn right here behind this rock.
Where? Where you at? Okay, there's a spawn behind this
there's
rock.
Spawn right here. There's a spawn.
The fuck do you mean spawn behind the rock?
That's the spot where the chest might be at.
Yeah.
So the chest might be there, bro. The chest might be up here. Or the chest might be...
Well, you can hit every chest twice. If you fast enough.
Or it spawns in here in this fucking tunnel?
Yeah.
Boy, I can't even see in this tunnel. How far does this shit go?
It's right there. You'll see it glowing.
Okay, it's not that far. I see it.
Yeah, and then the one up top that we went to last time.
Yeah, I hit that one.
And then the one that just disappeared on us back here.
That's it?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'm out.
Yeah, Master, you know when you hit it the first time, then you come back for it has blue shit on it. So you hit it again.
Yeah, I know. I saw it glowing.
Oh, you need the fucking fire.
You gotta.
Oh, Masquerade, can you see the banner?
Touch.
Did you see the banner? I made it?
Not yet.
Click your options button, bro. Click options and then click L1 to go to clan. And you can see the banner right there with the snakes.
Alright. Give me one second. I'm gonna.
We got 12,000 XP, bro. Racked up right now.
12,000? Oh yeah, cause you don't get the same amount of XP. You son of a bitch, you stood in here and it still spawned. Let's go.
Where's it at?
The dark hole.
Yeah, don't. I'm not gonna grab it. Nobody grab it yet. As soon as I grab it.
Why does it say there's only one member in this damn clan?
I can't hear.
What you say?
It says there's only one member when I click on clan.
Nah, it's more than one.
As soon as we collect this shit, we gotta all run back at the same time. As soon as we collect it. Come here, Fossey. 3, 2, 1, go.
Attention all crew members. Incoming falling craft elevated ether signatures.
Let's go. Nah, there should be like 6 or 7 of us in the clan already, bro.
I saw your clan chat. You was using that shit to clan chat before, right?
Yeah, you can use it to clan chat too.
This little ass dick just peed.
My hands, you fucking faggot.
Oh, let me go, hurry up.
I'm already there, baby. You gotta tell me twice, boy. Got it.
You hit it twice, didn't you?
Yeah, I got it twice.
See,
you,
my nigga.
Alright, you got to
teleport.
I'm trying to leave your fire team, bro.
Hey, this nigga. You gotta
good,
press
myself.
The button and press more triangle.
I gotta go back to orbit by myself to leave.
Oh, nah, it's not just
me. How do I leave this fire team? Oh, right here, triangle, yeah, need fire team. I see it now.
Yeah, when you're in the fire team, it doesn't say go to orbit. Alright, let's go. You do this shit for like 2 hours straight, you get at least fucking 100 and something of this shit.
You trying to do this for 2 hours? Fuck all that, man.
No, I'm not doing it for 2 hours. I'm saying if you did.
What's up, baby?
What rank do you think you could get?
Rank? Every time you do it, you get higher pieces than what you had. And it's always legendary.
Bloodfield?
I think it's like two. Is it two guaranteed pieces or one rank?
I think it's one guaranteed.
With the Bloodfield?
No, I think it's two. Every time I did it, I got two.
Stupid ass. He forget about what I said, and then he'll just walk away, and he's all like, "If he got
me."
That's stupid ass fuck boy.
That fucker's gonna try PvP again or no?
Hell no, I'm trying to level up my light level.
Well, PvP doesn't give you
gear, right? Nope. Yes, the fuck he does. Alright. So now I gotta go back to the fucking Nisa's. Because I had to leave. Whatchamacallit? Alright, let me see, bro. I'm checking out the clan thing. Where does it say one member? Oh, yeah, it does say one member. Why is that? It has to update or what?
That's already twice we did that shit and it didn't spawn, right?
It probably has to update or something, but I don't know because access the list of your clan mates who play on PS4. I don't know. Should I change the banner though, or are you guys cool with it like that?
Bro, we did this shit twice. Oh, look, it's right there in front of our faces.
I'm going back to exit this black.
We gotta do this one fast. Yo, and public events work. You heard? Angel?
What's up, bro?
They work for clan leveling up.
Public events?
Yeah.
How come I never see any XP from it though?
It shows it. It says crucibles, strikes, and open world activities.
Yeah, it says open world activities, but what I found out that I actually got a clan XP from was Patrolmaking. Because I wasn't getting no XP from public events, bro.
Well, they should fucking be more specific,
man. Yeah. What they really mean is just, tell me something, bro. You don't get shit from doing public events.
Or probably just missions in general. Maybe you can do adventures too.
I just opened the two chests right here, bro. As soon as I landed back on that dude's flag. Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Hey, can we get banned for this?
No, bro. They got our fucking fucking crazy. You can't ban me for this, bro.
They banged me, I'll motherfucking kill that nigga that made the game.
How you gonna get banned? What is this? Because people make a YouTube video on this shit, bro.
Them motherfuckers can ban me from
YouTube. You know how many people they would have to ban, bro? And go lose so much money?
They're not spawning for me.
There's no chest in here.
Yeah, not me either.
Yeah, I don't see a chest here, bro.
Fuck it, I'm done with anyway. Don't wanna go into your machine.
How do you do it? You just go outside and go in?
You go into the teleporter, run to the thing, get the sign that it says Chamber of the Sky, and then come right back.
The chests aren't even spawning.
I'm trying running outside and running in to see if that works.
You're not spawning for me either.
Yeah, I just got here, bro, and I don't see nothing. And none of the spots.
We'll try it again.
Well, I just watched this spawn.
I'm gonna turn the
token back. I just watched that shit
spawn. Where's it at?
Over here.
Oh.
That means we could go back, come right back, and get this shit.
Ready?
Yep.
See, you trying to leave over here? Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm right behind you, I'm right behind you. Hold up, hold up. This sprint.
Yeah, I'm about to turn
in.
It's probably in the same spot, let's just keep doing it.
You'll move after the second time you do it.
Oh, I got the Exodus helmet. I got the Exodus motherfucking helmet, babe. It was good.
Don't kill the ads, don't kill the ads.
Chest and boots though, bro. That's what I need.
Be well.
Give me the motherfucking chest and the motherfucking boots.
Be well.
I'm hungry as fuck. I do not want to cook right now.
Nigga, I got some Pizza Hut, some hot Cheetos. Rockstars.
You gonna go buy hot Cheetos and Rockstars and shit, bro, you said?
I already got that shit, bro. I'm not even eating it.
Oh yeah, you went to the store and you're
Yeah.
Bro, how about we do some strikes, bro? So we can get some exotic ones.
You want to do strikes,
bro? Yeah, and tell me to pop a fucking machine, bro. I'll go buy one with some bike there.
Yeah, but we got four people,
bro.
We can't do it.
We split up into twos then, bro. I'll roll with Frank. Frank, you wanna do some strikes?
Yeah, that's what you got.
You got an XP booster, Frank? Oh, yeah. Let's get it, bro. Oh, yeah. See, I'm back in the tunnel, bro. I don't see no chest. Nope, no chest. I'm gonna go back now.
Thank you, boy.
Hey, my Sparrow's sick. That shit reloads my weapon.
Frankie, join fire team. Yes. I want to join his fire team. Let's go, bro.
God damn.
What?
There's a lot of coins. Yeah. Let's keep doing this shit.
How come it don't let me join you, Frank?
Every 10 of them gives you...
I don't know, my dude.
That shit.
Why did I join you, huh?
Oh, there we go.
They're not spawning for me no more, bitch.
Yeah, because I think it's not gonna keep working after. Who's all doing that shit, too?
Yeah, they probably already caught on to that shit, bro. Alright, we got 12,000 clan XP, bro. We need 88,000 more XP to level up.
I want the third level up. The second level up, I don't even care about. The third one is good, bro.
Yeah. Oh, Frankie's over here doing the blitz stuff.
Yo, whatever weapons you have, did you already salvage them? Like,
no, am I supposed to?
The ones that you don't use and they're low enough.
If it's purple, should I keep it?
If you don't use it, nah.
I don't know. Later on, bro, some of those purple weapons are OP and cleachable in trials. I will hold on to some of the good ones.
Let's go. Gotta go to orbit.
Hold on. Wait, we're going to orbit?
Yeah. We gotta go turn in more stuff. You got weapon parts, right?
We're looking for chests.
Yeah.
Any gear that you take off, yeah, any weapons you delete, anything. You get weapon parts, you gotta go to the Banshee. The geeks and shit too.
Okay.
Found one over here, my dude.
Oh, where?
I just got hella extra challenges.
Oh, down there?
The traveling system is getting a lot better.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Well, man, damn.
Down.
The chest over here too, bro. You want to hit this chest?
I'm coming.
I'm about to ask if they'll take me to McDonald's real quick. I need to get some damn food. I haven't ate outside in a minute.
Yeah. Oh, legendary Ingram on that bitch. Fuck you, Tom.
Oh, yeah, you did, dude. Yeah, that's what's up. So, I'm gonna go open that up real quick before we do fights.
Yeah.
Let's go then, man. Let me get the light level up real quick. King Sparrow though, boy.
Crazy ass. I'm sick. Hey.
Why did we go to orbit? I was gonna turn in these tokens.
I know, I want to go there.
Nah, I'm just playing, bro. Let's go open up the go open that Ingram.
How many legendary shards y'all need?
Plan XP.
Right. Look at this shit, bro. It's exotic.
Hey, you got some crazy shit.
I'm gonna try to change the shader on this shit. As a matter of fact. Oh, what? Modifications for your ship's transmat system so you always arrive in style. Oh, what? That is fucking dope.
Ghost pink transmit effect? What's those affecting?
It's like every time you show up like in a raid or a strike or something, when you land, you give off this effect.
Your respawn.
You give off an effect. Like mine, when I land somewhere. Like mine, when I land somewhere, bro, I give off a bunny effect.
How do you put it on, though?
It's like a... You gotta put it on one of the mods or some shit like that. The mod. Yeah, I put it. You know how you change the shader for like your ship and stuff?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, put it on one of those. Or put
welcome
it on
to Eververse.
And a gold crucible chest. Your transmit effect.
Book of the Dead.
But yeah, I got the bunny one, it just popped up.
Oh, I know what the Orbis is for now. It's like for this Book of the Dead for the Vigilance Wing. I should have got that.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Hey! Roger that, I have his location. I got the lander shell, so now it messes. Whenever them shits don't spawn, I'll be able to tell the moment I walk in the room.
28
without having to look around for it.
Let me get it. I'm not trying to get it. I know he's not gonna give me nothing higher right now. I'm not even gonna turn that shit. My gunsmith world's stuff, I'm not turning in right now because I'm basically almost capped. My light, nothing's dropping for me that's higher than
that. It always gives you something higher.
Nope. Ask Nick, we did like 2 strikes, bro. Everything was at 260. I did some public events, everything was 260. I turned in Vanguard tokens, 260. I don't know, bro.
The world's changing, Guardians.
Yeah,
I've been getting everything
out of here
from everybody.
Nah, bro, I'm like stuck right now. So I'm trying to do some more strikes, see what happens.
Best cryptographers are never known by name, only by quantity. Yeah.
Yo, give me 1 second, so I'm gonna go put some food.
Damn, 15,000 glimmer to put this shader on, bro?
Be right back.
What the f- Legendary shaders cost 15,000, bro, to put on. Oh my god.
I have the vault, man.
That's expensive, bro. That is expensive. Yeah.
Oh, the boss right here, I'm trapping.
Oh, that is too good to ignore right there.
Copy that, Tower. You got it that way. I'm calling you. This is Shuri. I'm heading down to station 16. We launch in 10. Sorry.
That sells for a fortune down in the city. Be careful.
I used to think the future war.
All data has a lineage, no matter how ancient or corrupted. You can always trace it back.
My boy,
Hey, Guardians are all Guardian.
Frank, what you doing, Frank?
Show them that they can't mess with us.
Gotta talk to somebody over here, please.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna use the bathroom there real quick.
What y'all wanna do?
Ready, Salty?
Yeah, where are we going?
Would you rather do strikes or the glitch?
The glitch. I still don't care.
Alright,
chipping, I don't care. Yeah,
yeah. I ain't chipping, I don't care. Got long hair. I just ate me a pear. When I shoot, I shoot a flare.
You shooting blanks in the air.
Hey. Oh shit. Yo, you know Frank is nasty, bro. You ever heard Frank rap?
Nah.
Yo, Frank.
The fuck up, yeah, nigga.
Right.
Wait. The fuck no, up, nigga. Stop sucking my shit.
I'm telling you.
I am literally a god, though. I rap him.
They take resources.
Yeah, my your god meter's going off.
Look, there's a fucking thing right here.
My scrape becomes all the freaking nature out of kids there.
Wow, bitch, I did not survive you.
Oh.
Alright, jump down, let's go.
Shit.
Look, box right here.
What are you guys doing?
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Run.
Hey Frank, where you at? You still talking to that lady?
No, I'm good, man.
Alright, let's go, bro.
Every ten things we get is every 20 is a piece of gear.
Where'd you find the site, tube?
Yep.
Oh, Me?
But I'm pretty sure. Oh my god. That fucker found it on YouTube.
I'm pretty sure y'all niggas found that shit on YouTube.
I didn't find it, he did.
That nigga's YouTube fanatics.
It doesn't even work anymore, bruh.
Don't even work.
Yeah, I couldn't get that one twice for some reason. We did that shit fast. Doesn't look like it. Let me see. I'm gonna try leaving outside instead. Fuck, going to teleport.
I didn't know you could do the nightfall.
Yeah, you can. You can do it right now, bro. Let's get a light level up a little bit higher, bro.
Yeah,
you can do it, but
there's
two levels. There's two levels to it. There's a 300 and a 240.
I mean, yeah, you could do the 240 for now. But the thing is, it's prism damage, which means you gotta have void, arc, and solar damage on you. Or else you ain't gonna be hitting for shit. Which is cool because I got the heart rate, so that shit is perfect.
You said void, arc, and what else?
Solar. The Harlight is basically
any guns. Basically any guns.
No, not any guns, bro. As long as you got all the three damage, then you're good, bro. But some niggas don't got all the damage. Cause they like to delete Nigga. Shit like you.
Every secondary gun has a fucking thing on it. It has an element on it.
Yeah, I know, bro, but niggas like you like to stick to one hand cannon.
Oh, it's in here. It's in here. It's over here.
Oh, fuck
her. Yo, it's over here in the cave.
I'm coming.
Bang, popping an HP booster, you said, bro?
Yeah, you gonna pop
sounds
it?
Sounds like you can't hear me.
I mean, I don't see the point. Like, I ain't gonna be doing strikes for 4 hours straight.
Oh, that's true, huh? Yeah, don't even use it, bro. You just do it like this.
Yeah. Like, if we was PvPing, then, you know, something like that.
That's why I wanted a PvP, bro. You know how much XP and we get gear. I wonder if it stacks. I don't know if it stacks. That'd be dope if it did. Three times the fucking XP on that shit.
That nigga's trying PvP, bro. I mean, I'm down.
Nigga, there's niggas that only PvP and they get to fucking the highest level.
I mean, I'm not saying I'm not down to do it, bro. You guys say it. Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, now let's go. Let's start waiting for that bitch to disappear. The second time we do it, make sure that shit respawns.
He's the last level.
And I got some good ass guns for PvP. Woohoo! You think I'm about to kill niggas? Fuck out of here. About to make niggas fucking hit me up talking about, oh, good report you, bro. You fucking guy.
Okay, so we're gonna PvP after this strike or what? Four man?
Yeah, I'm done. Alright.
Remember what happened last
night?
Yeah, for what happened last time, we all got dicked in the fucking face.
No, bitch, it's not the same night. I'm
getting no kills.
What the fuck you talking about, bitch? I was at the top as soon as I fucking got the cold heart.
Really?
Nah.
We don't have to call it that.
Who in the world? Do I shoot or just...
Later.
Regulator, we're carrying this level 15 scrub.
Thank you. I have marked a trail of
right?
Fallen left behind.
Okay, so let's walk outside.
Hey, Frank, let's try to do these challenges real quick since we're here. You see the challenges?
What? Yeah.
Yeah, the challenges is, as a fire team, defeat 100 enemies using void. That counts with weapons, void weapons. Rapidly defeat 2 enemies with precision attack 10 times. This should be easy, bro. I'm not doing all this shit. Oh, fuck. Look how far that shit got me, bro.
I was trying to scroll by past all these ads, bro, and I got wrecked. Man, I might as well kill some of these minions so I can do this challenge with this.
You get gear for doing challenges?
Yeah, bro, that's the best way to get the best gear is from doing these challenges.
I just don't know how to turn them shit in.
You turn them into Cade or you turn them into Ikora, bro, depending who gives the challenge. Like the one we're doing.
Yeah, right, but now. I didn't finish the challenge. I finished like two challenges, one on Nessus and I finished one on.
Kick your ass to the challenge then and go talk to everybody if you have to do that.
I did. I was afraid to break it. Every single person, and it wouldn't turn the mission in, it just showed me.
Hey, there's some fool over here. There's a random over here.
I don't know, bro. We should have been able to.
Oh, it's right here. The box is here.
The Fallen left us another trail. We'll find them.
Okay. We gotta run quick. Three.
Wait. Ready?
Go.
Oh, this is good doing, man.
Gee, I gotta shave it. Come on.
What? That broom should have fucking worked.
Same spot.
No.
Fucking, oh my god. Oh my god. So many minions, bro. This freaking strike. This graviton.
That shit was fun. We gotta go back, bro.
That's so good. The worst thing ever to do this fucking challenge.
You just go like this, bro. Right? You just go to this corner.
Graviton.
And it's taking
out. Let's see. Okay, the Fallen went that away.
Where's the other one at?
Alright, that was good. Yep.
Is this not working?
It hurts, bro.
This dude keeps dying, bro. Like, what is he doing?
Oh,
this
dude.
Oh,
I
can
see his spot right
here. That was that low
15.
That
shit's hard.
That's a
boss.
Trying to get rid of his minotaur, bro. He wrecked.
Dead. Zavala, Cade unit.
So we got 36% on that.
skeleton from all the three main characters.
No, that shit says I really do those challenges, bro.
What you get? Are you for us? Like, what do you mean you said you didn't do them? Like, you got 0% on them?
We did a public event. We got the check mark. And then we did the Glade of Echoes. And now they're unchecked.
What? I don't know.
I'll have those.
I don't know if you got a time
soon.
Limit on it or not, but I turn my
I
can.
I think it's glitched, because that's not.
This machine. It's some kind of
arm
energy cycle.
I don't know, because I get my rewards for all my challenges, but I turn them in as soon as I can.
That is
excellent.
Yeah, I can't turn my. That's what I'm saying,
bro.
I don't know how you turn
it. Please care about ghosts.
Talk to every single person.
Yeah, only God might give him mine. Alright, that's messed up then. I turn my move to Zavala, I think. Or Cade. Cade, no, yeah, it's Cade who mostly gives me the challenges. Go see Cade.
And I go to him because he makes me buy some shit.
Nah, yeah, Cade is the one that mostly assigns the challenges.
I don't remember picking up the challenge, though. No. They just give
it
to you.
Yeah, some already are pre-programmed already. So, like the first time doing it. They fight. There's a boss over there, a server car? Oh my god, what's that boy doing over there?
There's two of them.
What's that boy doing over
there?
Hold up, bro. Let me grab some rockets real quick. Give me that license. That's the one I'm driving. Yeah, there's two of them. Got some rockets on that boy. Oh, get out of my face. What's up with the shank? What's up with the shank? What's up with the shank? It's gonna be fairly happy with it. I'm always happy with it. 450 chances? Fuck. Oh, you're good at it. That shit is gonna take forever for those things to be killed. We have that in the chat. Oh,
yeah,
she read, how many charges did you read over there? She read 143 charges over there.
What the fuck?
That book she's reading, bro, has 475 chapters. She's trying to finish it today.
Is it one of them Chinese books?
They're anime.
Oh.
Those guys, those chapters.
That explains everything. Because they have like 700 seasons of anime.
Those chefs were using your circuits as arc weapons.
Yeah, chapter for days.
Oh, he's okay.
She likes to read, bro. How we like to play games, bro.
Look, his ghost loves him.
I don't know how I can be that funny, though, mate.
I've locked onto a second array of pulses. Let's
grab. For her, it's fun, bro. She can read all day.
Like a different page has.
She probably like people like imagine themselves inside the story and just read.
Yeah. She likes to. I think she. Yeah, she does that too. She imagines herself in the book.
Watching a TV show.
Yeah, you're right. People like to do that.
I like to do drugs and hallucinate.
I like to do
TV places.
This thing is crazy. This thing is crazy. It's not the same, nigga. I like to do drugs and hallucinate. Hey, you wonder why he's dying a lot in that strike, bro.
Oh,
fuck it. Nick over here hallucinating this shit.
Oh, that nigga say you trap. What?
Nah, I'm fucking with you, bro. Nigga's crazy. Hey, what are you guys doing? You guys still collecting tokens, bro?
Yo, we got 159.
Get out of here, no, you don't.
Yeah, look, it's still spawning. It's still spawning. You don't even gotta leave the room.
What? You don't even gotta leave the room?
Fuck, am I stuck here? Damn. Yeah, you don't gotta leave the room. It's just spawning in front of our face.
It's right here.
Shit is crazy, bro.
What are you hallucinating? Get your ass up here.
I got stuck on some shit. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go.
It's like ready, 1, 2, 3, and he already hit it.
Hello? Everything okay?
We're fine. Failsafe is just being
vigilant. Oh, we had 100%, no, 85% on that void damage.
We're gonna keep doing this until you guys get up, and then I'll use my 4-hour shit.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead.
Oh,
I always forget how big it is.
As big as our dreams.
I hope so, bro.
We were going to take humankind to
I'm not
the
trying
stars.
To get no L's.
How about we board the ship, right? Or what's left of it, and
yeah,
take
bro, like
everything
team,
that's not nailed
down.
Oh, this bitch about to grab the fucking box.
Oh, we gotta kill this motherfucker. Oh, I don't think so. Now we're doing that.
Got it.
I'm gonna have to use something stronger, bro.
Guardian down.
Thank you, dead. He's fucking just eating all his damage, bro. Like, what?
Look at us. The first Earthlings to come here since the Golden Age.
Mm-hmm.
Grab a souvenir for me.
Everything,
these
bro.
Little colony ships were on the cutting edge. Maybe a mug?
How about we get these fallen off my ship?
Oh, yeah, that. Do that.
She said, how about we get you off my ship?
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
Stop taking all the kills.
I hear modulators.
Jade is taking all the kills, bro, and I need to get these void damage kills.
Hey, the box is here, let's go. Bro, I got a legendary Ingram on that one. Bro, because you haven't finished the 3 challenges. Look, there's 2 more challenges you gotta do. You gotta rapidly defeat 2 enemies with position attacks. Okay? So now I can take this shit again, huh?
So now, bro, try to kill two enemies with headshots back to back 10 times. The progress stays there, by the way, too, bro. The next time you do this strike. If you don't finish it right now. Every strike has different sounds to it, bro. So you don't always, yeah, so not all the challenges are assigned.
I don't think we're alone.
There's the boss right there.
Over here, come on. One, two, three.
Oh my god, dude, damn.
Yo, Frank is still here.
Why is he running up on me like that? Like, damn, what the fuck? Watch out, Frank. Watch out. Get that challenge completed? The challenge, that is good. Did they jump in? You gotta use the void bomb. You got a void bomb, right? Use the void bomb on any ad. Huh? Oh, so here's the difference then to the third challenge. Yeah. What did I do for the third one? Smoke bomb? Yeah. Okay, this is green grenades. Oh jeez, dude, I'm gonna die. I'm not getting Dude, I'm not getting this rapidly kill 10 ads.
Let's go. Come on.
How are you supposed to kill rapidly 10 ads, bro? When they just dodge all day.
Yo, the box is out here.
They just fucking dodge. They
yo, the box.
Look at this. Dodge.
Let's make it go.
Where's the balls at, bro? I'm gonna be lighting that fucking gun. Just
hold
on.
Hold on.
Hold on. Where's the boss at? Oh, there he is. What the boss? Yep. Don't light his ass up with the rocket. Disappeared again.
Yo, Saucy,
if there's
a
pause,
bro, do it without me, you good?
Oh, it's already here.
I'm never gonna get this shot.
Because I'm grabbing
eggs
and I don't want you to, like, wait when you're gonna be doing it.
Alright.
Oh, you're in the dead zone, bro. Oh, shit. You're up there with all that lightning. No, there's lightning on the ground in the movie, bro, on the ground. Yeah, it's gone now. That should be true. Yeah, when there's lightning, like, over there, bro, on the ground. Shit, it's crazy. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, we're good, we're good. Heard someone got some rocket for his ass and stuff.
Hello?
Fire team Piccolo, can you hear me? Already finished.
Yeah, we're ready.
Yeah, no, I saw the climax too.
Operation. Oh, hello, engrams, bro. Look at all this. Shouldn't we tell him we're fine? I'm gonna let me check my gear. No one something gets better left be higher Piccolo. Than 260. Oh no my one. God, 260. 260. 260. Let me check this. 260. Fuck. 260. Oh, wow. Well, I'm not getting anything higher now than 260, bro. Let's see if PvP gives me something higher. Let's go to orbit. Join Masquerade. So I got one more challenge to finish on that strike. I'll finish it next time I get in there. I just need a better
tomorrow.
For finish that shit later, bro. I chorus challenge complete 5 challenges for a reputation bundle. Okay, let's get it. Okay, let's get it. Hey, Saucy, you with Masquerade or what?
Yeah, I suppose he's making an egg.
Alright, I'm joining like you right now.
I'm collecting them coins.
You still collect? How many fucking coins you collected already, bro? For real, like, don't lie.
I don't know. Hello, coins. Like 10.
10? Shit. This nigga talking about 130. Oh,
Hopefully this crucible gives me something higher than what I'm getting, bro. Cause I'm not getting shit right now. Cut off their head or defeat three Vex Hydras. Defeat three Vex Hydras, what is that? That's a big ol' one Hydra. Gotta kill two more Hydra. Gotta kill two more Hydra, bro, so I can get this this challenge done here on YouTube. What challenge do you guys gotta do for our YouTube right now?
The Lost Sectors, event Horizon, cut off one head. No, just cut off one head. Just waiting on this fool.
He's making a big ass egg, yeah.
For real, it's some bacon. Gonna shit himself. Yeah, wait now.
Oh, it's in there. It's in there. Get it. Oh, fuck. I should have hit it. I fucked up. I thought you were gonna... I should have disappeared. I should disappear right in front of my face, bro. What? He really wasn't gonna make an egg.
I don't know. I guess.
I think he was talking to his dad. I heard his dad earlier. Kill two more Vex Hydras so I can get this challenge complete. Hopefully get some better gear, bro.
Bro, you're collecting these easy ass coins.
Bro, I hit a hard ass pause on this light level, bro. Like, fuck.
I get some of that legendary gear.
I might have to use these mods, bro, to boost my light level. Bro, I'm gonna have to put mods on all my gear shit.
You still doing that shit?
Hell yeah.
Nigga's a guy. I thought we still gonna PvP, right? When I come back?
Yeah.
Where's Frank?
He got off.
Angel. That nigga's trying to dig me out here. Yo, did you get kicked because of me? Why the, where the fuck did everybody go, bruh?
Nobody here, Nate.
Huh?
Everybody here, Nate.
They're eating, you said?
I'm right here, what you mean?
Hey, what the fuck is Angel?
Comment.
What you doing, Frank?
Taking that. Bruh, I got 23 of them. And I got a power up. Two of them.
That's an automatic piece of gear.
Something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they
nah,
are.
The final road now.
There's two things.
Alert. I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
I think they're more than a negative two.
Yeah, bro, I told you I got a cold. Been having this cold.
I think once you reach a certain level, it doesn't give you the stuff. Yeah, when I was doing it at like 200, it was giving me mad shit. I hit like 230 and stopped. No, this is like 4 or 5 games. Now I get like 2 or 3.
Why would they leave these plates around if they get so angry when anyone steps on them?
Thank you.
advanced intelligences. Vex are not capable of digestion.
Yeah, thanks. Eat that anyway. Inorganic networked intelligences.
Okay. What? Where did these two come from? What? How did they meet? Blade of Echo.
Alright, my niggas. Enjoy, motherfuckers.
Come on, bro. There's supposed to be a sector right here. Where's it at? I can't find the sector in this area.
In what area?
Right here. Close to Black Exodus. It's supposed to be a sector in this Blades of Glory type shit area. Can't find it though.
You'll find it later. Come do the PvP.
Got a new spaceship now?
Shit. Except that nigga Frank, he can't even buy one.
Bitch, my shit. I got an exotic spaceship. Tell me. Oh boy, you should've got a common boy.
My shit's...
You ain't even got a spaceship, you got a...
My shit legendary, shut up.
Lightning. I'm not legendary. You got all the green gear on, bitch. Fuck, nigga.
Dude, you rabbit. Tricks of the kid. That nigga is here? Regulator shit, what the
fuck? That's the exotic one, bro. I told you I got it from the Brighton Ground. If I change my shit, will it update right now?
That shit looks nasty. Yeah, the color or the ship? It won't update. I don't know if it updates right now.
Let me see, I changed it right now. I know in part one it used to come back. Nope, it didn't do it.
Frank, why are you taking so damn long? What are you doing?
Yeah, no, I'm trying to.
He's trying to get those tokens.
I was lucky.
He's like, let me try one more time. One more time, this time it's gonna pop up.
I got a bunch of those damn shards, bro. I mean, not shards, like, ornaments. I got...
An ornament?
Three of them shits. I don't even know how to make them.
You don't make them, bro. You clip it on a... It changes... It's like a shader.
Oh, yeah, it changes the style of a weapon.
Yeah, that's all it is. It's like a shader for the exotic weapon.
Alright, I'm gonna pop the 4-hour thing, or do you guys, or when are y'all gonna pop it?
Pop it, papa.
Do it.
Pop it. Alright.
I popped mine earlier, bro, earlier when we were playing. Mine's gone.
Make sure it's not on. Make sure none of y'all have it on, so I can pop it.
I can buy more later, bro. We need it.
You can buy that?
Yeah, but it costs bright dust. The only way you get bright dust is by spending actual cash.
Alright, I'm
about
to use
mine. But I got some bright dust.
Alright, ready, my niggas?
Mm-hmm.
I'm ready. I changed everything in my classes just to make sure it's good with you.
Shit,
make sure y'all got y'all ghost on too. That last city shell ghost on.
Oh nah, bro. As a matter of fact, I got this legendary ghost on those engrams. It gives me 10% crucible.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta make sure y'all wearing that. So. My suit is probably called something different then.
What's yours called? The Last City Shell, right?
Yeah.
The one that says chance to obtain additional faction consumables?
What? No, it says gain 10%. Yeah.
Also, your Last City Shell is different from mine then, because my Last City Shell don't do that.
Yeah, because it says gain 10% more XP while in the crucible.
Yeah, I just got a competitive show that does that. Bro, I got this quest. Ooh. I gotta finish. It gives me something good, I'm sure. I gotta finish it.
about to get these W's or what? Or it says it right here. New system notification. Right, just accepted the invitation.
What?
It shows me that Frank accepted it on my phone to the client.
Oh, bro, I didn't get an update.
Flash.
Hey, what you gonna call it, Frank? I'm gonna give you admin permission just to just get back people whenever you want.
Alright.
If you 15 opponents with boy blows,
my fuck.
You're out there trying to get the heavy.
Now level 7 is dead to me.
You get the dude behind me? Dude, what the fuck? Okay, so the 15 opponent was void. Oh, that's my challenge, damn.
That's one of the challenges.
Bro, are we getting smacked right now? No. What are you talking about, bro? We're getting smacked right now. 3 versus 7.
They're just standing in the middle of the map, fucking us. We're not killing nobody.
Well, they're winning, but they're killing somebody.
Your God enemy damn, can't kill if they're dead.
Okay, can we do that then? I'm following you guys right now. I'm behind you guys. Behind you, Masquerade. There you go. There's one more behind you, bro. Wait. There's two more behind you.
You win me, because... Do you think it's all
the way from the map? Stay right here, yeah, stay right here. Light you guys up. Everybody go. I think I was the only nigga that hit that boy. What is that?
Level 7, that thing is fucking... God, where did he come from?
Come over here, bro.
They're coming from behind us.
My god, niggas just looking at them. Don't even shoot them, bro.
Five minutes remaining.
Goddamn, level 7 is fucking everybody.
That shut them down.
Oh, watch out, there's more. Sit down the fucking hour, bro. Everybody sit down here. Behind us. Lettuce, tomatoes. Get these more. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, where's my... Y'all niggas just let me die. I went in there.
I thought you were getting the heavy bitch. Oh, he got
it.
Your
enemy
super
can't
mighty.
Kill
if they're dead.
God is that
Frankie. That level 7. Left side.
Oh, goddamn way.
That nigga just ran away. I can't stand it. This shit.
Yo,
are you using your circle move regulator?
Yeah, I just popped right now, bro. Oh my god. I just popped right now, bro, and I got lit. Oh, Frankie with a double kill.
Oh, watch out. The fucking level 7. That nigga is a god, bro. I don't know how.
How did we miss that kill, Master? That nigga was dead.
Not
good. Got that boy. This level 7 remaining. Boy, what the fuck?
God?
Ooh, he's putting his arm down, like, what the fuck? Oh,
bitch ass nigga, this shit.
He's getting that heavy,
That goddamn burst gun is a god. Oh
my god, bro.
Fucking grenade.
Read the map, bro.
Fuck.
What the fuck?
That's that shadow. I told you, Frank, that shit is OP as fuck.
Why did I start fucking laughing?
That's that shadow. That's the hunter's arrow shot, bro.
What
did, should be dicking me.
What?
And you got stuck? You either got stuck or you lose your supercharge when he hits you with it. Or you die when he hits you directly.
Okay, but I hit that fuckboy first, so I don't know how that happened.
Yeah, I got the... They got a spam grenade.
Dude, hit that nigga. Oh my god.
I killed two people.
Come on, dude, we're down by 10. Lansky, come over here, bro. Stay close.
I had the supercharge, that's why I ran over.
Oh. Just shooting your ass up right now. Coming in. Help me. Finish that nigga. Boy.
You need a lot of resilience. Right? The gear we need to be wearing has to have resilience.
Oh, boy. We're finishing the guy, bro. They're having one guy hit us, and they're backing off, and they're having the second guy hit us. Which is what we should be doing.
They're killing me even in 1v1 fights against each other. They're not killing me in a
1v1, that's for sure.
Wow, the grenade launcher.
I just watched somebody get hit.
Maybe the guns were working properly now.
Oh my god.
Your opponents have built a
base.
Destroy it!
Help that nigga Frankie, bro. Yeah, nigga just hiding like shit.
I don't hide, nigga. Look at the fucking list. 30
seconds. What? Look at that level 7. Look at that level 7.
Yeah, that is exactly.
Wow, I got like 7.
Your enemy has defeated you.
I got an exotic, let's fucking go.
Okay, but we lost.
Yeah, I gave it to the weakest kid on my team.
I thought we was gonna win.
The weakest kid, the one at the top, you mean, bitch? I'm doing my part. So
oh my god, we should win. I'm finna go god mode. That level 7 shit on everybody.
Everybody on their team had 20 kills.
Wow. They didn't have 20 kills, that's not 20 kills, because I mean they would have had 80 something. You get points for assists and all that shit.
Yeah.
Man, we got shit on, bro, by level 7. That level 7 was the all-star player.
That nigga was
a
hunter too, right?
Yeah, Noel on our team.
I'm about to change my shit to... Stone Call is fucking useless.
That's the best PvP supercharger in the church.
Storm Crawler?
That shit is OP as fuck.
Yeah, we got fucked.
Ain't even got no good fucking weapons right now. I got blue boys. That's nice.
Origin story. I heard this gun is good, but I'm finna use it.
Origin story.
I forgot that there's like so many modifications you could do to your guns and shit.
I need a hand on me, man, I don't know. In a world in a place that I can't go.
Who's on arc? Can I change arc to fucking void or something? That can. Improves reload speed for follow up.
The match start yet or not?
Control.
We gotta win this one, bro. Oh, look at that fucking exotic.
Take those zones and hold them to your last breath.
I think it looks like a Tata.
Yeah, like a Tiki. Alright, what is this? Capture the flag? Domination?
Nigga, this is all I beat.
Good shit.
I just watched Dossie get fucked.
Enemy claimed zone B.
The hell?
Well, I'm trying to kill this nigga out here. I'm going to Bravo right now, bro. I got you.
Fucking one. Hunter, bro. That nigga almost got me with that shit. He rolled out the way. That nigga literally almost
You're
got
in
me.
The lead.
I would have been so pissed.
Who's capturing that Charlie over there?
Wait.
You captured zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Yeah, just get these two flags.
Yeah, I'm going to A. Right. You guys stay out right there, bro.
Alright, I'll stay at B. You just put one person at A to it. Three.
Well, this nigga's not getting past me.
We got this shit like locked.
I got A locked all day, baby. Oh, this stupid Titan, bro, is overpowered, bro. They just run up on you. One shot you like, what the
it
fuck?
It just punch you, right?
Yeah, stupid. Shit used to get nerfed. Yep.
That's why I wasn't fucking one. I got their charges up.
You ain't gotta do nothing, bro. Dude, what the fuck? The nigga right in front of y'all, nigga, right there. He's coming up here. Get him, get him.
Oh my god!
I told you, he's coming up here.
He got me with a shotgun, bro.
All that
zone
shit.
A lost.
Now we lost Alpha. That's stupid, bro.
You don't think he's getting A or what?
I'm trying to.
Oh, wow.
This one keeps
fuck
really
him.
Big.
Lead is lost, but the
battle what do you mean I can roll and disappear, bro? Fuck you, bro.
It's not my fault when you know that. That Titan shit needs to get nerfed up for real. I don't like getting run up on like that.
You captured zone
get
A.
Off me,
you
boy.
Have
it's
zone advantage.
Shit.
You've gained the lead. 5 minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs.
What the fuck gun is that?
How y'all doing that? Being this storm right now? Oh, they picked up all this heavy ammo over here before me, bro.
That goddamn burst gun, bro. That shit's fucking up my... Every time he shoots me, my gun jumps like if I'm fucking getting shot by a tank.
Dude, you might as well go over there to Alpha with me and help me hold that shit down.
Zone A lost. Losing B.
Lost the lead. I didn't lose A because it got heavy. And I died.
You captured Zone C. Zone B lost.
There's you a heavy right there. They're probably gonna take first. Yep,
you guys
hit the
gun,
Use that shit,
use it.
Pick
it up.
I got one kill
with it. Wow. Boy, help me. Oh my god.
Help you what, bitch? We're capturing B.
No, you're not. Zone you're just B dying at capture. Me. You're feeding
zone me. Advantage is yours.
No, capturing. Nah, I died. That's fucking up by myself. Watch out, that's heaven. Fucking heaven.
Oh shit, we're losing? Oh fuck.
Zone B lost.
Watch Charlie, bro. I'm trying to take A.
You captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
That fucking grenade launchers, what the fuck is that shit?
Zone C lost.
We're losing C.
They bounce and they just jump in it.
We lost C.
Zone B captured. You have advantage.
What the fuck was that?
Let me go to Alpha.
Oh goddamn team is here. Oh, I made him use a supercharge on me. He void bombed one guy.
Zone A lost.
He lost,
eh? I found it, man.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
There's three at Alpha, bro. Oh my god, the whole fucking team is at Alpha now. Fuck. Get Charlie, bro. The whole team is at Alpha. They're coming through the left side. I got him. I got him too, bro. Okay. I guess I'll go get
him. Yo, I have my super. Where should I go? B has Supra, B has Supra.
That's good, go get C, bro. 1 minute.
Everything's
fine. There's a guy shooting from the tower at B.
You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage.
You just have zone advantage. How the fuck are they already taking B?
You guys all just died at B?
Zone B lost.
Get on, Frankie. I'm coming through, bro.
You've got 30 seconds. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Do we got another flag? Do we got two flags?
Yeah, we got A and C.
Look at this fuck boy, bro. He's just trying to give me with the sword. He's even good. Watch out, Frankie. You got that sword. There he is.
Yo, pulse rifles is where it's at, bro. Them shits is OP. I just started using a blue one. That shit's better defeat. Than all my guns.
Comes for us all.
We won?
We lost. Yeah. Damn, I just got left.
Got to hold. How do we lose, zones, bro?
Maybe next time, Guardian.
We need to change our rifles.
What the fuck? Yeah, dude, bro,
pulse rifles is where it's at. Pulse rifles is definitely where it's at.
How do we lose is what I want to know.
Because we're using white houses.
We had Alpha, bro, like most of the game, and we lost it.
Timer not. Look, I'm done using assault rifles, which is useless.
Yes, bro, use something else that's good. auto rifles is good, bro.
Oh, who's big ass? Chip, they look like a goddamn magnet. Whose ship is that?
Clash. Put your enemies down.
Let me catch y'all niggas.
I need a new primary, bitch.
Clash? Is this Team Deathmatch? Yeah, bro. Pulsar is a target, bro.
Shoot this nigga. That nigga gonna shoot this nigga on your map. Shoot that nigga, bro.
Yeah. Had a grenade, bro. Fuck that nigga.
Yeah.
Fuck that grenade.
I had already threw it. It was in animation.
Oh my god.
He killed not anything.
To the right.
I'm not gonna go
and
get
right.
To the right. Right. Yeah. Oh, right. Oh, right. Oh, right. Oh, right.
Are you just trying out like new weapons and shit or what?
Yeah, the pulse rifle is the best one that I've used so far.
Oh,
and it's a
God.
Blue weapon versus my legendary.
You know, you're not even using your big gun.
Bitch, I don't have a big gun. This gun is the one that I'm building when I'm playing.
I thought earlier you said you had a big gun.
No, I thought I did, but it's
you
not good.
Go God
the guy just smacked him.
Honestly, bro, you can just go with any gun. Just shoot them niggas.
I'm going, Papa.
They keep coming from his right side, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Pulse rifle is definitely OP.
Bruh, pulse, you using it?
Yeah.
Bro, it's fucking crazy.
Oh, you know what?
Why is not OP? Is this better than assault rifles?
Yeah, because that shit will keep jumping. This one you just... Da-da-da-da-da. What
the? Ah, I got fucked. That's what gets both of you.
It wasn't one guy.
Hell yeah.
Five minutes. Okay. Could go
oh shit, the whole team is there. The whole team is right there, bro.
Watch out, thank you.
Oh my god. Hit that nigga. Bro, that's a triple kill right there. You know what
that tired, bro. We need to mob them together, bro. Where are you going, Frank? I'm gonna follow you, bro. I'm tired of doing fucking game, man.
Hey, over there.
I got you, bro. Oh, you left?
Nigga, there's four people over there. What am I gonna do? All my guns are shit.
I was there with you, but we probably could at least kill two of them.
Oh my god. Wait, let me go get my heavy, bro. Go stuff in the head. There's a box of clean here.
Goddamn grenades don't do shit.
We were just winning. How the fuck are we losing?
I haven't got killed in 20 minutes. Nobody has.
Run. Hopefully we don't use our supercharge at the same time.
Where the fuck, bro?
Fire supercharge.
God damn it, all these weapons, I'm not playing this shit, I'm back now.
I told y'all niggas, it's PvP, bro, it's retarded.
Use a fucking pulse rifle.
Bitch, I ain't got nothing else in my inventory.
I only play this game for PvP. Why the fuck would I play this?
You're a dumbass, fault.
3 minutes. You're evenly matched.
Get that nigga, bro. Get that nigga. Get shit. Get that nigga. Get that nigga, bro. Yes. Get that nigga, bro. Get that nigga, bro. Yeah. Oh, they're all in the back, bro. They're all in the back.
None of y'all got supercharges. I was the only one that got one.
Yeah.
Your moments of clarity.
Just shoot them niggas, bro. Oh, I got supercharged now. Help me finish that nigga off, bro. There you go. There you go, Masquerade, there you go.
Fuck him.
Hey,
oh, you got supercharged,
Oh, I was so focused on trying to kill a nigga with supercharged, yeah. You got to watch my back. Oh. I got supercharged, bro. Where they at?
He's almost dead, he's half health. Chase that nigga down, that hunter. He's half health.
I'm gonna use my super.
Lost the lead.
Wait. Oh, he's crazy. This nigga's crazy. This nigga's crazy. He's a fucking guy.
You're in the lead.
Let's go. We're up. Stick together. Don't let them get the heavy.
You got the heavy.
Right behind us. Bitch ass nigga. Let's get it.
Oh.
Got in the middle over there. Good shit. Run to the heavy. Everybody meet up over there.
Oh, get that boy, he got super. There's a hunter with super, watch out, he got super.
Oh, I almost had him!
I take him.
We got 50 seconds, bro, we're up by 5 kills.
Oh, 4 kills.
Alright, nobody just die. Just chill out. Let them come to us.
Oh, they got super. They're coming to us, but they got super.
Get him, Saucy, that nigga's almost dead. Get him, Saucy, that nigga's almost dead.
Alright,
Greg,
I'm with you, Greg.
Yeah,
I know,
thank
you. I think I'm running.
Where they at? I got my super.
Let's stay
right here.
When I say behind him. God, baby! Fuck out of here.
That's why we have
woo! Sound tactics. Fuck out of here. Let's get it.
Damn.
You that nigga?
Who's that? Woo! Was that little weird kid?
Nigga, that's Flacco.
Oh, that's Flacco Paco.
Let's go, baby. Get it! Fuck out of here. Pulse rifle, though. That's where the fuck is at. I ain't switching my weapon, though. I ain't switching my weapon no more. You see how much time is left on that shit.
Damn. At least we won one, bro. Damn, I need. Oh. I finished this.
Beating boys.
Beating boys.
Oh man, we should go on tower real quick. So I'll pick up some weapons in my vault.
Oh, let's go then. Right. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, same here.
Cause I'm getting dicked. I got a blue submachine gun. That's my primary.
Bro, I'm telling you, I'm using a blue pulse rifle and it's fucking, I'm dicking people with it.
You getting dicked all day, baby, boy.
And then I got my submachine. As soon as I get into a little area and shit, that shit vape, that shit is crazy. From long range, though, that shit ain't
this shit crazy.
Baby. I'm a little bit lazy. I got your girl and she calling me baby. Matter of fact, call me Bobby.
Man, that's rude.
In the backseat calling me Daddy.
That's rude.
And Frank is fucking gay.
Bitch, you gay.
That's really rude.
Frank can't even rap. Always trying to talk all that motherfucking smack. Acting like he trapped.
Oh, I got a legendary Nick. Engram. Hell yeah, I gotta open this shit up.
From Nickelodeon. I don't know what the fuck rhymes with that. Holy shit. Nickelodeon. That's
I'm like Willy.
No, it's not like Willy, bro.
Fucking shit. No, bitch. Fuck yourself.
I'm gonna get some boots for this
angel. Okay. Yes. Hey,
look at this goddamn headpiece. What the fuck?
No boots.
This war is a complicated war.
That shit looks extra OP.
That shit lit away.
Did you show the darkness what light can do? Veterans now more than ever.
I'm gonna have to chase the
boy. All these dudes take like 265. Why are they trying to give me 265 shit, man?
Are you ready?
I just got a 264, baby. They need you.
Stand with me, Guardian.
Incident in Hangar Base 6. I'm on my way.
Not another one. Everything's just giving me 265, yo.
What do you think?
I have to change this chest piece to avoid
I can work with this.
Passively the chest out of the void.
What do you need?
You know what, fuck it. I'm gonna have to upgrade these boots with that mod. What? I need a fucking empty mod socket. Yes, I know I'm trying to put a mod in there, but yeah, no, we're letting me put a mod in there.
Guardian.
There's no mods for what for legs?
Keep focus.
Damn, the ass I'm going to has max out mobilities.
There's no mods for legs, bro. What the fuck?
Let's talk.
Like defense mods.
I won't forget everyone we lost. I won't.
You guys ready or what? I'm ready. Oh wait, you know what? I gotta turn in that. I gotta turn in that fucking challenge right there.
Master, you said I don't have to have the high shit equipped.
Not to unlock better gear. No.
So I can't fuck with my lower shit. And it'll still drop high gear.
Yeah. That's what I'll be doing. I don't wear my higher gear. I wear like the shit I like to use. Like right there, I was too. If I put my highest light level, I am too. Like 60. Something. But I'm playing like at 250.
You are a credit to the city. Hold your head high today.
Ready now, Papa.
Hey, I can change this toy if there's goes.
Oh yes, some boots. 265 boots, finally, bro. Finally, I got out of that 265. Now I'm at 266. Let's get it.
Yeah, ready, my dude?
No, 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 no.
Yo, you got this headpiece? You got this headpiece?
What do you seek?
Alright, bro, I'm ready.
Look at this fucking headpiece. Are you in here with us? I need to see you.
I got Korra's chest piece, what? Bro. Let's go.
What have you learned?
I got her chest
you?
Piece that she yes. has from her vendor thingamabob.
I don't know if that's right.
Everyone, got it. One moment, please.
Gotta change the shader on this shit.
That's not right. Fog. We cleared that in the
world. Aw, man. But you guys ready or what?
Where you at?
By Igora.
Yo, Sauce, look at this heavy shot.
Say what you want to say.
What about that?
Sauce here.
Saucy.
Hey, you deliver your homeworld district. Come take a look.
Saucy.
That's great, you look ugly.
What? That shit looks ugly?
Man, I'm getting tired.
Look at my gauntlet. I got knives in the back of them.
I'm ready, y'all ready.
Why do I look so much taller than you?
Is your horns nice?
$266 finally, bro. Fuck.
That nigga Saucy tired. Oh, I'm tired, man.
I'm sleepy.
I'm sleepy. I'm sleepy, bro.
Damn. Damn.
Oh, which one of you fuck boys is good on that? They gotta be Frank.
That gotta be Saucy, cause I mean, I'm gonna get a good game before I go to sleep.
Fogging and shit.
Yo, Angel, look at the headpiece I got, bro.
Alright, let me see. Oh, you got the exotic?
Yeah, this is nice.
Exotic sin. Damn, that shit is tight.
I just got it from this. We lost that match.
Oh, you just got it?
Yeah. Yeah, when we lost that match, the first match we lost, and I said, hey, I gotta go about it.
Should have done it.
Macy, it void damage, kills, increase ability, energy. I noticed that none of the primary weapons, like kinetic weapons, have fucking power, you can't put power down.
Yo, I'm about to send this up a prayer.
Send this up a prayer about the future of the galaxy later. Nice character, looks like Darth Vader.
Ooh. Supremacy.
The fuck is this?
You see all those gods standing there? Holy
defeat your
shit.
Enemy, claim their crest.
D5 points for power weapon.
He's trying to get challenged.
Buy a team that fights together and stays together.
Yeah, fool. Somebody got him.
Tell them to line up fast. Double down.
Bitch stole all my kills. I was like, I had pure headshot from him.
Nigga, he's fucking him up now, boy. Yeah, he just needed to make a few adjustments. That's all.
Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent.
Keep stealing Frankie's kills.
We're going to the car.
Bitch, if you. I can't take that one, the one that that. Ask me, oh, what should I do? Bitch, shoot him. The fuck?
What are you talking about? I'm not even here.
Bitch, you were just sitting there staring at me while I was getting fucked.
I'm on the other side of the map. Look where I'm at, bro.
Did it hurt?
Oh, why didn't you run in there with me, bitch? You got max
grave? Oh, I'm grave me. Fuck you guys. You're
just fucking staring at me, bro.
Double down.
Oh. That nigga's saucy's on top.
I keep taking all my kills. Oh, finally. Shit. I'm away, bitch.
Pick him up, pick him up, pick him up, pick up those walls, bro. Put them in your mouth.
Oh.
Oh.
Right side. Alright,
never mind.
No problem.
Shot.
Damn, I needed a reload. Just got me.
That nigga jumped in.
Your moments of clarity are weapons, Warlock.
How are they coming back? So quick.
Only 5 minutes left.
That's what I want to know. Where the fuck y'all need that, man? I'm gonna get sniped. Power weapons. Oh, I gotta pick up heavy then. Hold up. Wait, don't pick up the heavy yet. Wait for me. I need that. I pick it up.
It's time, Guardian.
Are you gonna steal my kill?
What? How did I not kill that boy? With this big ass rocket. Launched his 30-ton nuke up his bum and he didn't die. there's two of them back here not even playing, bro.
Nigga, why would they play?
Yeah, I was looking at them.
I wouldn't play either.
Oh, he picked me. Fuck.
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it.
Heavy up?
Alright, it's about to be a forfeit. They're about to stop the match.
Hold up. Let me finish this challenge, bro. I gotta get four more kills with it heavy. Hold up. Take it easy on them, boy.
It's hard.
Nah, I can get this challenge done if you stop killing shit, bro.
No, I said I'm not gonna get killed, though.
Alright, yeah, just run in circles, bro. I gotta get four more kills with heavy.
I definitely need to run some to go.
I can't wait to see what you do with that.
Last grade was just so heavy.
Four.
Oh my god, I can't play. I gotta have some. A little bit faster, bro. Push to 6 now.
I gotta get three more kills with heavy.
3 minutes remaining.
I can't aim good when I put it high.
That's it. Cover this heavy. I'm trying to pick it up. Oh, he got it. Oh, shit. He's playing the ball. You let him get that shit, bro?
Yeah, I let him get it. I thought he was gonna get in. I just didn't move.
Good shit.
I was just like, I don't want him to get his challenge.
How much more time for this heavy to be up?
I
agree with
you.
Suck a
dick.
You got void bomb?
Yeah.
Oh, geez. Fuck.
That nigga killed me while I was in my super.
I
think I just got hit with gunshots. Let me just pick up the little
bottle,
though. Where's the heavy ammo at? 10 seconds for heavy ammo.
Frank is just walking by
dicking
him.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
That nigga thought he was about to do some shit.
One like this.
I hit him half of his health.
One more. Damn,
Sauce! Oh, 1 minute.
I think you should be doing these challenges too.
Victory imminent.
I'm doing mine with my second.
Wow. Now you're not even gonna come back and kill these things, huh?
We've been doing it for like the past 10 minutes.
Fuck no. Alright, where's the heavy at?
I could not ask for a better victory.
Oh, no.
Damn, Frank, what are you using? Look at you, just punched that nigga the fuck out.
I punched that nigga.
That nigga almost fell in outside of the map.
One more.
God. Look at the efficiency.
What challenge is that with that? You guys got the same challenge as me, buddy.
The what? Challenge?
The challenges. Don't you guys got the same challenges as me?
No. No? Either get 15... Nah, I gotta get 15 kills with Void. I mean...
Like 27 kills. I don't
know. That's probably 14. And then... I don't know. 266
light level.
We gotta do six more PvP matches to get the powerful clan XP. Legendary.
Hit the what?
Look at press L2, you'll see we are on 40% for clan XP. So we can get a legendary piece for the
clan. Well, yeah, I got that shit a long time ago with Sauce.
Yeah, and I was doing strikes before you guys got online too.
You don't got a new one then?
Nope.
Oh shit.
Just one time.
Striking three people a goddamn night plus should be like four. The raid is only gonna be five people.
What? 25 people? What?
25 people? Yeah, that's weird. That's a weird number.
What? How you know? You looked it up on the forums or something?
Yeah.
Oh, that's wild. That's crazy, bro.
Trials. I mean, I already told you that the trials is 4v4, right?
Yeah.
The raid, I don't know what the fuck is going on, but trials is 4v4. They say the raid is gonna be like some big ass monster nigga that consumes world. Ever see? That shit you was talking about is a ship.
What?
That big shark thing that you said eats planets and shit.
Control.
Yeah.
That shit is in message.
Take those zones and hold them to your last breath.
Oh, control, we always
get that man.
This is the map, bro.
Alright, I gotta get one more heavy ammo kill.
God damn, they are deep.
Oh, they are playing like deep.
Enemy claimed zone B.
Hopping on B right now, bro.
Zone A captured. You have advantage.
Oh yeah, I got to move 5 weapons. Fire.
You captured zone
behind
B.
You, bro.
That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Zone C lost.
Oh fuck, bro.
Double down.
I got you, my guy.
Oops. You're in the lead.
You're in that stupid little spot right there, bro. What? Watch out, my third victim. Oh, nice to see that. Oh, help me get that nigga, bro. At A. Help me get that nigga at A. Somebody get that nigga at A. Hold on, I'll go over there. This shit is hot. Get that shit, bro.
We're losing B.
Zone A captured. You have advantage.
Shoot that motherfucker. That motherfucker, dude. Oh, watch out. Oh, fuck that nigga.
They just took the lead.
They just took the lead, really, just like that, bro. And we had that shit long in there, bitch.
Alright,
that shit is fucked up, bro.
Plenty of time to fight. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight is.
Get off me, dude. Oh, I got my last kill with that.
You guys got B? That's it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to take their C flag, bro. Get them off track or something.
Oh, he's just getting super on B. Oh, no, he didn't. He's that fucking,
Keep this mother- Bitch, don't fucking sit to try to teabag me, you fucking scrub. Something switch with me. Somebody go to A, bro. I'll go get B.
I killed the guy with the supercharge. I'm at B.
Zone B captured. You have advantage.
Look at this punk ass bitch, bro. He just comes in here with a grenade and then dips out. Oh wow, and I fell off.
That shit's like an EMP type of shit. It's weird. I'm taking C, so don't worry about it. You go to B.
Zone A lost.
What is this fucking faggot using, bro?
You have zone advantage. Zone B lost.
Are you serious?
We gotta win this one.
Wow, that goddamn piece of habit. I swear to God, I'm fucking lost.
I forgot you guys.
Running around smashing the floor like the Hulk.
3 minutes.
They're posted up right there in the middle, bro. All day, every day. Just shoot in the middle of those grenades.
Have built a lead. Destroy it.
They're just in the middle. I'm capturing A, bro.
Goddamn tracker grenades.
You captured zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
Oh,
guy got a shield
got,
in the middle.
This Titan got super. Titan got super.
Oh, come on, man.
Niggas grenades just sit there for hours, bro, doing damage.
Crush them. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Trying to get A.
The enemies almost won.
Anyone want to help that?
Only 1 minute left. Don't see
that. Don't run away. That's a power play.
You took them. Now hold.
Yeah, bravo, bro. Watch out, they come through the middle. Through the middle. Watch, through, watch the middle.
Hey, hey.
Not that shit. 30 seconds remaining.
Oh, two in the middle. Two in the middle.
Jumping this shit.
We're trying to take C now.
10 seconds.
They're taking C. They're taking C. That's great. Somebody.
Zone C lost. Your enemy has defeated you. You eat monsters for breakfast. You can win a battle
damn,
for territory.
Damn, we got 1,000 XP
again.
For that.
I got that bonus,
huh? It's a bunch of random enemies, too.
She's worth it, bro.
I hate that nigga that's fucking trying to dance after every kill. Like, get the fuck out of here.
Bro, I don't know what that nigga was throwing at us, but that shit was annoying. My screen was like turning gray and shit.
It's the pulse grenade for the Titan.
Oh, the Titan has that shit?
Yeah.
You need your character. Nick. Oh, fuck. That was a good match, though.
Still got that XP booster on too, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I'm getting better gear. I'm still leveling up from this.
I don't feel like I'm leveling up.
You start to slow down, bro. Once you hit 265 watch, you're gonna be like me. Saucy, you still leveling up? 246?
Did I delete something? Because I swear I was 260.
What do you mean?
Nah, you still leveling up?
A little bit. I'm about to go to sleep.
After this or what?
Yeah, I'm tired.
Clash.
Oh, yeah, boy,
alright, Master, can I check you out?
This is a gauge of pure combat potential.
Master, you say you're sleepy?
Make me proud.
Yeah.
This, that wasn't me, I ain't sleepy.
Nigga, it's 5 a.m.
It's fucking...
Wow.
Exactly.
I've been...
What are you guys doing?
Oh, good shit, take one kill.
Gains the lead.
Take your kill or get the kill so we can win. Stop fucking bitch.
No, bitch, get out of my face. I'll shoot you. Jump off the kill.
So you wanna jump off the kill? You're welcome, Greg. You saved your life now.
Isn't even playing, bro.
Together as one. I love it. You made that look easy, Warlock.
You walked into that shit.
Bro, I feel like we just walking through these people right now.
Try and get this heavy. What, my own fucking grenade kill me? I'm fucking dead. My stupid ass grenade killed me, bro. No, my bad. Death.
You can spend all that ammo in one place.
That's where you get it.
Behind us. She ran away as soon as he seen that rocket, bro. He see that rocket fly by his face and he said, oop. I'm out of there. They try and get this heavy ammo, don't they?
Stay strong.
that's the only way they get killed.
That's why we have fire.
Oh. What was that?
Wow, my first and only death was for that. Crap.
Minutes. Your moments of clarity are weapons, Warlock.
I saw you going to get it and then you ran away from
me. Grenade launcher don't even work in this game. No point. Basically, I'm gonna go out here.
You shut the enemy down!
Back to the left, yep.
Wow, I threw the fucking grenade. I threw that blade on the top.
Get all them niggas, superstar, bro. Get him, get him. There you go.
Three minutes remaining.
How do you
God, where they are.
Seconds.
Oh,
down.
And I need to get one kill.
10 seconds.
10 seconds.
A well fought victory. No regrets on that one. Well fought.
Hey, nobody else gave shit but you, bro.
Yeah, legendary pieces.
Just like from all those events, I'm gonna be in shit when they be getting exotics to drop. Like, what the fuck?
I just got the warlock one. 4-level party.
You the only nigga getting shit, bro.
Yeah, because that nigga ain't telling us something.
Or is
it? I know.
Make me fire team leader, cool. Nigga. Maybe cause you fire team leader, nigga. Make me fire team leader, shit.
I'll pass it if you want.
Nah, I'm playing, bro. This shit
is really cool.
I need to go back to the tower again.
Let's go get it.
Alright, who was tired again?
Masquerade, alright. Let's check out.
Saucy.
Like, little baby tired.
Boy, what the fuck? I thought we was gonna hit up the tower. Oh, shit.
Oh, my bad. It started?
Yeah, it's all good. We already started.
One more.
Saucy fell asleep.
Just there, one more.
I'm getting hella shit.
Hey, we're getting hella clan XP for doing this shit too, bro. We already at 20,000 almost.
I already leveled up, like for that bright engrave shit. I already did it. What's in
there? What? What, you got a bright engrave?
Yeah, from doing this.
My XP bar not even moving, okay.
Control.
For real?
My shit
moving, but it's moving slow. I'm not.
No zones means no victory.
Maybe I was almost
take
done,
and crush your enemy.
You get a. You gotta get more XP the higher you go.
You gotta do more
knots. Y'all busy over there.
You captured zone B. You have zone advantage.
That nigga just punched them out.
You've gained the lead.
Stop!
I just got them niggas from the side, bro. Shit's funny.
Let's go back to B after this. B, 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 B.
Zone A lost.
You captured zone C. Zone advantage is yours.
Wow.
Hell yeah.
He just showed him charge banner.
Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock.
I need some help.
Strength in numbers, Guardian.
I did it again.
Nigga behind you slapping me. Like, what a fucking scrub.
Damn, y'all niggas triple capping.
All day.
You captured really? Zone A. That's a power.
I'm going straight
to C.
Now hold.
I'm going straight to C. Oh, y'all go to B.
You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way.
That got B.
Yeah.
They're taking it. They're gonna take it for sure.
Zone A lost.
I might have to kill anybody.
Wanda? That's a bitch. Hunter, another team is a girl.
How you know?
Here they come at B.
Her name is Wanda.
Don't see. Ain't nobody named Wanda, another team, bitch.
Look at Jay. That's a Spanish name, Wanda.
Oh, you gonna go over there and put that bitch? There you go.
The last one. Bitch, I'll murder you. I'm not.
It's Juan. Duh.
5 minutes remaining. It's Juan, duh.
It's Juan, duh.
It's an O? It's not an O?
It's a you duh, bro. It's a duh.
You have zone advantage.
Wanda.
Wanda, what?
This does in duh.
If you want it, this
no,
battle
not,
is
bitch.
Yours.
If it's duh, it has to
take it.
You can spell duh with your D on that, that boy.
Juan Dub Velasquez?
Yeah.
That's
what
it is,
right there. Juan Dub Velasquez.
No, it's not a Dub. Look at his name.
Are you gonna tell me not to do that?
Bro, nigga,
spell
it like that.
Bitch, that has a capital J and a capital B. He wrote a first name and a last name. It has a capital J and a capital B.
Zone A lost.
That nigga name is Juan now.
I don't give a fuck what the fuck that nigga name is.
What's your name?
What's your name?
Frank,
everybody has Frank, what?
The tank.
No victory is Frank, what, bitch?
Stand your ground.
Yeah.
Juan. Stop it. Frank, the tank.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage.
That nigga's name is,
bitch.
Marshall. That nigga's last name is Marshall. Frank Marshall. What the fuck is that? Listen to me. And he from Detroit, he did the
8 mile
and everything, bro. That's just funny. I think
it might as well be that.
Yeah, it's true, I'm not even lying. You're Frank, am I lying? 8 mile.
Oh shit, bro.
Don't see lost. That's Eminem's son. When he drowned in the pool in that song stand. That
3 minutes remaining. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours.
You're hey, don't it seem like PvP on this game is more competitive than part one?
Yeah, that's why they put it 4v4. Niggas is gonna be ready for trials. Everybody's gonna be ready.
Zone A captured. Power play.
Keep the fuck is trials? Trials is the raid, right?
No, trials is that competitive shit. You gotta go to the lighthouse and you gotta first people online and win like 10 times in a row to get to the lighthouse. Remember you take that
coin over
the
passage?
Yeah, you did. We did it with
Booty
one time.
Yeah, maybe once. But alright, say it again. What do you do?
You pick up a passage then, and you make it good. And you gotta like, if you lose 3 times, you gotta start all over. You gotta win 10 times in a row to get the lighthouse. You gotta win 10 times, but I lose it 3 times.
So it's competitive?
Yeah, it's competitive.
It's like rain.
It's very competitive.
Yeah, but you get reward. When you get the lighthouse, you get like 9 ingrams in weapons.
Oh, behind it.
But it used to be trials of the size of the last
10,000. That's why we have fire.
Oh. Damn, bro, they getting mobbed on this. Fuck you, bro.
Fuck you!
That's game, bro, no matter what you do, bro. Like,
don't spend all that ammo in
back.
One place.
Point of the last right now. Back.
1 minute. Won't be long now.
What? Wonder.
Hey, I'm letting them play them. Wonder didn't have no kill set.
Oh, exotic Ingram, baby, let's go.
Oh, I'm not getting nothing, bro.
Oh, baby, let's go to motherfucking light. Let's go to lighthouse, baby. Let's go get it, nigga.
I'm going to the tower, nigga. Niggas are sour, niggas.
I know your thoughts on him as not really getting off, right, Nick?
Hell yeah, I'm tired.
Hell yeah, I'm finna crash after this shit. Open this Ingram real quick. Take us to the lighthouse, Mr. Postman.
Shit.
Who smashed that?
You ever need to fire to begin like that, Nick?
Is that Nick?
Yeah, that was Nick. That was good. That nigga Nick gonna be fucking with you, bro.
Damn, I'm hard with you.
Alright, shut up. Don't be a bitch.
What bitch? Keyo family.
Alright. Hey, you guys!
Hey. Well, you're such a bear.
You ever seen the Goonies?
Hell yeah, One-Eyed Willy.
Yeah. Where's Willy when you need that nigga, bro? That ain't gonna start. Trying to fight
me. CJ, I do die, but if I find you, Mac, I'll beat your ass. I'll beat your ass when I find you, Mac, right? You come down Detroit.
Yeah, nigga,
try
to tell Aiden you come
to Detroit,
I'll slap you. Shut the fuck up. Slap yourself.
You really do it to us.
What cipher is this?
Slap yourself, bro. I know, I ain't got problems.
Here we go, Exotic Ingram. I got that fucking Darcy.
Darcy? That shit is broken.
271, fuck.
New worlds
got my light
mean
world.
New secrets.
Say not 267 now, boy.
Nice shooting.
Damn, I kinda wanna go do the glitch. I need them coins.
Offline?
Make us proud.
your excuse? You really didn't want to get offline. You just try to use that as an excuse.
Time to fight, guys.
He's in a pair of lines to go farm. That's what he's about to do.
Yeah, that nigga's slick, bro. Hey.
Nah, we gotta sleep on the real.
On your way, guardian.
Ah, you sure you don't want to get off on this?
Nah, I'm tired.
Go do that
grace
when he comes
back
about to be like 10 levels
high. Stay here on Earth if you can. Less complicated.
Hey, 260.
Oh
my god.
267, bro.
Hey, y'all niggas need to go to sleep or something.
See? He's trying to make us get online. See, watch. As soon as I go over there, I'm gonna see him in there.
That nigga's slick, right? Not catching me, young fella.
He got power off his PlayStation for like 2 minutes, bro.
I'll be back.
This nigga spam me invite. Party invite.
Yeah, I'm out too, bro. I'll be back like in 2 minutes, make sure y'all niggas asleep.